Math Science is a fun place to do science. We have young faculty members with a wide array of interests. We have a very good PhD program and a good postdoctoral program as well. We have excellent facilities. We have a good library and computing facilities, and we have excellent travel opportunities. There's lots of scope for collaborating with others inside India and even outside.
This is an especially exciting time to be doing physics in India. We have the freedom to focus on problems that are interesting and long-term and that are not driven by fashions or by funding. And what sets this particular group apart is the diversity. We work in areas ranging from electrical activity in the heart to superconductivity.
Among the many works that we have done, one work has put us in the world map. That's a prediction of P-wave superconductivity in strontium ruthenate. It was predicted and it was experimentally confirmed.
So I'm working in the condensed matter theory group in the Institute of Mathematical Sciences. In particular, I'm working in hard condensed matter with Dr. S.R. Hassan and Professor R. Shankar. And we are working on spin liquids, which which is a model for high temperature superconductors.
So the focus of my research at IMSC is on trying to understand the fundamental processes at the intersection of physics and biology using large scale atomistic simulations. We do have a lot of collaborations with experiments when we do these kind of problems. So IMSC has very high and very good computational facilities and library facilities, and there is constant collaborations that happen at the institute, and there's a very informal atmosphere that that exists here.
Our research focuses on soft matter. We use different numerical methods to study soft materials like colloids, gels, emulsions, etc. Our objective is to understand how rigid disordered structures are formed by these different materials and how do they respond to external perturbations. We have a very young condensed matter faculty over here. We have very good resources for doing computational work which can develop even further.
So I work with quantum magnets and superconductivity. The objective is to find materials in which electrons form new states of matter, in particular states of matter which have topological properties. This is a mathematical property that guarantees that we can send currents through these materials with no dissipation, with potentially great applications technologically as well.
I work on problems at the interface of physics and biology, and I'm particularly interested in how physics principles constrain biological phenomena. And an area that I work on now is understanding how chromosomes are positioned inside the nucleus as well as the mechanics of DNA. And I've been particularly interested in, for a while, of how the cell manages to move material within it using tiny molecular scale machines called molecular motors.
My group at the Institute of Mathematical Sciences does research on granular systems, polymers, turbulent systems, and phase transitions. Our primary aim is to construct simple models which can describe the complex behavior in such systems. We use numerical tools and analytical methods to understand these models.
We are working in soft condensed matter physics, where we try to mimic experiments of active particles in viscous fluids, like some biological particles. And here we model those experiments using analytical tricks, and then we use the state of the art computational facility at the institute to mimic those experiments.
I've always found the faculty here to be very inspiring and very accessible. I could come here as a student, as a postdoc, as a PhD student, and I could talk to a variety of people who share an incredible array of interests. So I could talk to them about my own work, about their own work, and I got to learn so much simply by attending the coffee gatherings that take place every afternoon here.
The students of the Institute of Mathematical Sciences, the place has got many advantages for them. First, there is the huge computational facility in here. We all have access to computer clusters as well as supercomputers. The faculty-student relationship I find here very nice, very amiable.
I came here for the interview. I decided to check out the place. So I talked to the faculty, I talked to the students, and I looked at the computational facilities, which were really good. So, overall the experience was really amazing and exciting. So right then and there, I decided that this would be the place that I'd do my PhD in.